At 4:51 a.m. Sunday, April 17th, two men ages 22 and 23 were shot walking on the sidewalk next to the Marathon gas station at Ashland and Eire. The two men were each shot in the leg. They were picked up by a passing motorist and rushed to the hospital. Both men are in stable condition. Both shooting victims are documented gang members, and the shooting is believed to be gang-related. The shooter or shooters are still at large.